Hi beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today it's a pop purchase unboxing haul. I did a tiny peep purchase in the beginning of this year. I will show you what I got in this couple of place. First is Bath Body Works when they have some sales. I don't have bag, it's from the online, so just a box comes through. So they have some sales on the candles, some small candles. I really want to get the same. So excited. The first one, it's the Marshmallow Fireside. Oh, that's hard to see. Marshmallow Fireside, smell very, very good. And it's white inside, just white week, 1 week ones. Like $10, $12 end up in the end. And the new one called Surf Shop, which is good for the summertime in Australia at the moment. Just smell like the kind of beach kind of sand plus a bit linen kind of sand mixed together. Very nice. Then I also get a summer bra work. This one just sounds very summery, but after I got it, the scent just a bit weird me out. It's like a lot of nuts, cream and nuts mixed together. I don't know why that's a summer bra look. I know a lot of people love it, but I'm just a little bit doubt because very nutty scent. I bought it, but what I can do, maybe when I burn it, it will be different when you smell it. That's what I found in candles sometimes. Then I got a YT and Sage firm wash. I know I have a lot of firm wash store there and shampoo, so I just try not to buy more, just this one, because I really want to have the tea scent at home. But I didn't get any shower gel, but it's way too much in the drawer. I can show you later. And last but not least, I got a car scent, Tiki Wood. Very cool. And I have a one in the car at the moment, and I thought it finished because no scent come out, but there's still liquid in. I don't know why, it's very weird. Maybe I didn't rip the things properly somewhere, mainly just ripping the front. They say there's a thing in ripping the back, but I can't tell. So still in the car. I don't know when I can finish that. Anyway, back to next purchase. Mecca Maxina box, because I want to get their beauty loop and don't want to go to shop, so I just buy it, leave a few stuff online. I want more brow gel. I don't have much here. I have a very, very old brow pencil that I got from Topshop and I used nearly over 5 years. You know, you keep using the pencil, so you grind it in the front, so it will be always fresh. Won't be too bad even use that long. I know it's bad to use that long, but so if you grind it, it will be more clear. And it just using forever. It's not creamy in the top because it's from Topshop, like a drugstore stuff. It just drawing for ages. Yeah, I know. And I'll put some gel on, so the gel use quicker than even than the pencils. So now I got a Max brow gel. Don't know whether you can see. It said Mecca Max there. It's a brown brow gel. And I got a lip pencil. I only have another darker color lip pencil. That's it. I think, oh, I need another lip pencil maybe. Even I don't use much, so I don't have much lip pencil. Well, just another one to use. And they gave me a sample, Just a Gray Smile Body and a wash, hair wash. And it's from Tofa. In the back said Tofa. And in front like that. That's the sample they gave me when I bought these two stuff. That's just for Mecca. Maybe I will buy more stuff in Mecca because I feel like I want some pimple patch. No, that's in Sephora. I have a pimple patch I really want to buy. I'm gonna buy it. And in Mecca, I might want to buy some eyelashes thing because I always have tiny eyelashes. So I was thinking maybe I can use the serum in my help, who knows, but the serum is so expensive. I know. So I actually only get like a $50 stuff from Sephora, which from a gift card I got from Social Soup, the free stuff trying app. I'll put it here. And well, they are very good. You can try a lot of food, liquid, drink washing liquid and shampoo, perfume, and beauty stuff. Like I getting YSL campaign every year. I feel very lucky to get a lot of samples from them. Okay, so Sephora, when you buy stuff, you can use your credit to exchange some samples. I got a lot of samples. I changed a lot. I just need to show you what I got. Okay, so what I really buying is the Rare Beauty the liquid blush. It's very popular and people say so much good stuff from them, so I got one. Yeah, can't say no for them. Look at the package, so smooth. And I got this kind of pink, that this color called Joy blush. I never ever have this color, always either very light or very pinky purple pink. So I got this in between, which it's not peachy, just pure red, pink red kind of look, and it's not too light, so I'm so excited about this. Because you have a handle here, you can easy to open, which is great. And inside is like that. I heard you only need one drop. Your face will look good. Okay. And I also get another brow gel designer. I just really want to try some brow gels. I have a soul brow gels at home from Unicorn Cosmetics. Did my brow like this after drawing it. It's cool, but I want to try some wet brow gel, which called Deep Brow Gel from Anna Santa Beverly Hills. I got that. And what else I have? I think the rest is all samples and credit exchange. So I'll be able to get two samples from Sephora. They always give you two compared to Mecca, they give you one, but Mecca have beauty look box, so it's different. So they have Yongs to Beauty, Kale Spinach Green Tea, Hyaluronic Acid Superfood Moisturizer Cream. I had their wash, the Kale wash. I haven't used it, still in my drawer. Have to use that all together, maybe it'll be cool. And I get a Saturday Skin Rub Attack Refine Pale Gel. It's like a mask stuff. You put it on and peel it off your skin. It might get you dry. I'm just a bit worried about that. Then I got a Real Beauty Optimist Base Luminate Trace. I think it's a primer. People say the primer is good. So they are on the credit card that you can exchange. Of course, hell yes. So get this. I'm so excited. Like this, and I don't know which part I need to show you, but yeah, I'm just happy about this thing. Then I changed a Uli Hendrickson Darker Spot Toner. I heard this brand, said, oh my god, this time when I buy stuff, they have so many stuff good to change. So yeah, yes please, try their product. Last but not least is the Fresh Rose Face Cream. This one it's need more credit to change, but I have their toner, rose toner, so I was thinking maybe the face cream will be matched together to use. So here you go. That's all I have for the purchase, and I hope you like it. Didn't purchase much. Try to use a lot of stuff. Finish a lot of stuff before I buy more. Oh god, I just get my Rare Beauty blush off. Ugh, need to fix that. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next time. I'll keep looking at the bottom. Thanks for watching and see you next time.